Hey, audio man. You chopping down trees and raking up leaves in a razorback. That's what you're doing. Hello to you, audio man. Cornbread in a razorback like that.
Man, I got it all because you said it all, Cornbread. You just tearing it up and doing your thing up here, too. Hey, Cornbread, if you don't mind, blow a little bit harder. Get rid of that snow out there on the yard there, Bray.
Hey, Tim Rogers on that audio man. There's a bunch of big hammers out there, but you clean them up out of my receiver. That's what you do when you're walking them right out my radio. Audio man, Cornbread in a razorback. Got down, got down.
All right, Cornbread, don't say that, man. You're going to get them all mad at me and start beating me up. Hey, Cornbread, you definitely on the next video. And we're going to get it over on YouTube as soon as we can. But before I shut the duck plucker down, I got to let you know, do you know, and I need to know some numbers if you got them too, Cornbread, audio man being nosy.
Hey, audio man, I didn't mean to pay no target on your back. I didn't mean to pay no target on your back telling you walking right on my radio, but that's what you're doing. No politicking on this end. Hey, audio man, Cornbread, 510. Got down, got down.
That 510's doing its thing too, dude. You're gonna hear it too. I don't politic neither. Cause a video gay can't lie. Hey, Cornbread. You got some call numbers down there I can put on this gate real quick, break.
Man, I hope you're...
Hey, that's all I got. That's all I got. That's all I got. Hey, audio man, keep it cool on the stool. Cornbread in the razor back. Got down, got down.
All right, Cornbread, we got it. Ain't no doubt. We'll get it. We'll definitely get it. All right, Cornbread, be sure to look up Audioman288 on YouTube if you didn't know already. And please subscribe. I mean, subscribe is really bad, man. Spread the word, because YouTube's telling me I need 1,000 subscribers to be able to go live with my phone. Ain't no doubt. Cornbread. Let me go ahead and hit the brakes on this duck plucker because you got over 2 minutes of this video all wrapped up nice and tight. Cornbread, I'm going to hit the brakes as soon as you come back.
All right, then, man, I think it's 288. We'll catch you on there next go round. And if I don't catch you between now and then, you have a merry, merry, and a happy, happy from old Cornbread in the Razorback, and I'm back in the oven. I'll see ya. Bye, bye, bye.